Hi, Maria.
Hi.
How's it going?
Hi.
Are you just coming from work or?
Yes, I'm eating a bizcocho.
And when is the next session with the shrink? No joke now, this is serious.
Yeah. 16th of September. Now, October.
Okay. So how are you going to manage until then?
I have to write a letter from him.
Yeah?
Yes.
It's a man?
No, from him, my ex.
Excuse me?
From my ex.
You have to letter.
I have to write.
Oh, that's from her. Like she says
that. Yeah, it's my homework.
Okay, but you're not giving it to him. Just writing it to him.
No. I have to write it and.
Like a diary, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Aquí tenemos la mamá de María.
Mamá.
Sí.
Hello.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Me voy a atender. A ver. Hola.
Okay. Aquí.
You have to show me how to do that.
Es muy fácil, yo creo.
Bueno.
Mi amigo me dice todo el tiempo. Hace videos, es más bueno.
Ah,
okay,
sí.
Aquí es una farmacia en Santiago del Estero, capital de la provincia de la misma llama. Bueno.
¿Qué pasa?
Hola.
Hola.
Tenemos Friday evening.
Viernes a la tarde.
This is the best time in the week, I think, to go out and to have fun and to meet new people.
Okay, we're going to do it.
Okay.
I'm going to eat some lomitos.
I heard that Maria has 20 friends, girlfriends, and they are, apart from one, they're still unmarried. So, very good.
You're going to be the only boy there.
Yeah?
Yes.
But tomorrow I can't come because it's a women's only. It's
wow.
Maybe foreigners, maybe photographers can come and and film the whole thing like a professional. Not really part of the party, but part of the professional setup. Voila! Say bye to my viewers.
Bye.
And.